Duo of Communications Assistant Secretary Mocha Uson and blogger Drew Olivar, well, they're back in the headlines, this time for making fun of deaf people. In a Facebook post published in Uson's blog, Olivar can be seen mimicking sign language, flailing his arms, and making sounds to imitate deaf people. Online reactions over the video were mixed. In a statement, Senator Nancy Binay said the video is discriminatory and disrespectful to the deaf and mute community. Binay is also the author of a bill recognizing the Filipino Sign Language as an official medium of communication. She then reminded Uson that as a public official, she should refrain from mocking people she serves, adding, "Sign language is not an amusement piece." Last month, the two also drew flak for their controversial federalism video. Critics and netizens described that clip as disgusting and unprofessional.